That warning, don't buy cats online if you don't know the seller, especially if you're going to be tempted by these adorable pictures.
I can probably plead grief gullibility because, I mean, it's kittens. You know, it's kittens and the pictures.
Grief-stricken and surfing the internet.
I've always wanted a Bengal kitten.
A combo Susan Porter does not suggest. On the night her cat was killed, Porter turned to the internet to find another.
And then I tripped over this website and it was like almost too good to be true.
That's because it was. AngelicKittensForHomes.com offered exotic $2,000 kittens for only $4.99, which is a good deal if it were true.
They had pictures of the kittens, descriptions of the kittens, and the website looked very professional.
After emailing the seller about Jim's history and health, she Venmoed $500.
Cute are those? I mean, look at this guy.
The night before arrival day, another email. This time, the pet delivery service needing $1,500 to transfer the Bengal kitten in bad weather.
And then they wanted another $2,500, which was what really set me off. I was like, nope, this is a scam. This is clearly a scam.
By the time you realize you've been scammed and you try to look into it, they've already shut down shop and moved on.
We called the number listed on the website, but no answer.
The TextNow subscriber you were trying to reach is not available.
If you do your research and take your time and not rush your purchase, you can prevent these.
Police say if you are going to make a payment online, it's smart to use a credit card and leave a paper trail.
So that should have been another red flag.
After dealing with these ferocious scammers, Porter suggests you steer clear altogether.
Don't buy pets on the internet unless you know who you're buying from.
Ultimately, Susan's bank stopped payment on the $1,500 transfer fee. She's still out $500. Reagan Porter, Fox 4 News.